It's time for another 2-Minute Tuesday, Main Sequence's weekly series of very short videos designed to highlight often overlooked PC Recruiter features, concepts, or best practices in a convenient couple of minutes. This week's 2-Minute Tuesday is about the PC Recruiter mobile app for Android and iOS, which we released in 2014, but which you might have missed. You can find the app by searching your app store or going to the downloads area of our website. Best of all, the app is completely free for PCR9 users. The first time you launch the app, you'll tap the Change Login URL option to give the app the web address of your PCR account. From then on, you can just use your username and password to connect to any database in your account. The menu in the upper right takes you to the Search and Add options for the major record types and to the Settings area, where you can change accounts or log out. Tap Add to create a new record, or Search to do a basic search. Most of the time, you'll just use the Quick Search box at the top of the app, which can find names, companies, and jobs all at once. When viewing a contact, you can email, call, or text them right from the record using the built-in features of your device. And of course, PCR will log an activity indicating that you hit that email, call, or text button. You can also view the resume and email it or share it to other apps and work with the activities and notes. If there's a LinkedIn profile stored for this contact, you can jump right to it. From a job, we can see the description and make changes to the basic fields on the fly and use the share icon to push the job's web extensions link into an email, text, or tweet. Tapping the PCR icon in the upper left brings the recently viewed items up so we can jump back to them at any time. This is just the first version of the PCR mobile app, and we expect to add more cool capabilities and connections to it down the road. Download it from the App Store today and consider giving it a 5-star review. For more 2-Minute Tuesdays, subscribe to this YouTube channel and watch our social networks or your PCR login screen. If you have any suggestions for future episodes, send an email to 2MinuteTuesday@mainsequence.net.